I like lying about everything.
I like yard darts and the name Sally.
I like redheads with lots of freckles.
I like TV shows starring McLean Stevenson.
I like mannequin heads.
I like books and movies about cannibalism.
I like jungle lust. Rock.
I like erasers shaped like little animals.
I like ABBA.
I like Jerry's Kids.
I like Dean's Kids.
I like people's butts, but only to look at them, not to touch.
Bald bitties.
I like Barcelonian cysts.
I like Patty Duke jokes. Or was that Helen Keller jokes?
I like big buckets filled with mustard.
I like to brush my teeth with Comet.
I like when men tell me to go on a diet.
I like preparing a beautiful, exotic meal, placing it on the table, and then comb my hair while standing over it.
I like hot tubs filled with Jell-O.
I love to eat, and then vomit, and then eat some more.
I like taking candy and rides from strangers.
I like going to luxurious dinner parties, and before the entree is served, I love to just stand up and scream, "Certainly!"
I like seafood. Seafood.
I like to smoke cigarettes, but only afterwards.
I like calling tobacco shops and asking them if they have Prince Albert in a can.
I like the smell. Cigarette smoke in my hair.
I like spending rainy afternoons indoors in front of a roaring fireplace with a close friend.
I like when people pull my hair, but not too hard.
I like finding my name and phone number along with a bunch of dirty, untrue stuff written in the wall of a men's bathroom. Come to think of it, I just like going into men's bathrooms.
I like it when people bite me hard, but stop just before they draw blood.
I like making kooky animal sounds in bed.
I like being a lousy woman driver.
I like men who still firmly believe that a woman's place is in the home, barefoot and pregnant.
I like Charlie's Angels.
I like driving alone late at night and having a group of drunken, obnoxious guys follow me and yell obscene, disgusting remarks and try to run me off the road.
I like when men call me a broad, a dame, or a
skirt.
I like when guys try to imitate women by putting coconuts in their shirts and talking in high, squeaky voices.
I like putting on my slinkiest clothes and walking by construction sites and pretending to be mad when the construction workers whistle.
I like it when my boss asks me to sleep with him if I want a promotion.
I like guys to say, "Don't I know you from somewhere?" Then try and pick me up.
I like tampon commercials.
I like when people say, "You can't do that job, you're only a woman."
I like it when men call me thunder thighs and then chase me with a stick.
So true. How true. I like working under a man.
I like dressing up like a nurse and injecting foreign substances into friends' veins.
I like taking people's underwear from their homes, going to parties, waving it around and saying, "I think you left this here again."
I like wearing a dress and climbing up a ladder in the middle of a busy intersection.
Have you ever visited Cream City?
No, I haven't.
Oh, they got the neatest things there. You should really go. They have this little Joan of Arc chapel, and it's from France, and every... I like x-ray glasses and black soap. Anyway, it's this little chapel from France, and this little man showed me around one day, and he kept squeezing me and kissing me, and he's the cutest guy. Me right now.
I like walking up to short men with glasses in my black leather suit, wrapping my whip around their neck and saying, "Come on, baby, you know what I like."
I like to wear damp jeans.
I like it when I get my hair soaking wet and then stick my finger in a light sack.
Shocking, eh?
I like wearing all black clothing and riding my bike late at night.
I like teasing my hair up real high, pinning it together in a point, talking like a conehead.
I like wearing completely transparent clothing and having my picture taken with a Polaroid camera. I like zippers.
Get it off me.
I like when I have to lay down on the bed to zip up my jeans.
I like to put on my halter top and hitchhike, especially when guys in vans pick me up and try something weird.
I like to wear these.
I like to put on my ballerina outfit and then try to cross busy expressways.
I like spending all my money on wigs and lipsticks and then getting fired from my job.
I like panties with the month of the year written on the back.
I like to wear high-heeled shoes and then sprain my ankle.
I like wearing bras and earmuffs. I know, it's crazy.
I like Euglenas.
I like spatulas.
I like bizarre native rituals.
I like leather monkeys.
I like mechanical sex with strangers.
I like slim women.
I like obscene phone calls, getting them and giving them.
I like musk.
I like petting zoos.
I like phlegm and lots of it.
I like waterbeds. Woo! Woo!
I like men with names like Biff and Scooter and Rocky Sends Me.
I like little kids. Well done.
I like when people take their keys and scrape them along the sides of my new car.
I like to see my dog up like a baby, pushing him around in a baby carriage, and then getting mad when people say he's just a dog.
I like hitting people with live chickens.
I like to watch Casablanca in the dark movie theater, alone. I like it when strange men call long distance, collect.
I like picking my nose when I'm driving my car, because then no one I know sees me.
I like doing the hokey pokey in airports and bus terminals.
I like to ride the porcelain bus.
I like taking pictures of other people sleeping or going to the bathroom or vomiting.
I like to spontaneously combust in front of small audiences, of close personal friends.
I like chasing people I don't know with large, blunt objects, then whacking them over the head till they're out cold.
I like riding a bike and then sweating like a filthy, disgusting pig.
I like it when people call me Sweetie Bear.
I like trying to run down patrol ladies with my moped.
I like to pretend the brakes are out in my car and almost hit pedestrians, but stop at the last minute.
I like my ass bubble blasted.
I like to swim naked as the sun slowly dips its head behind the crimson horizon and the sun's rays glisten against my hot body.
I like writing all my personal checks and hieroglyphics.
I like having sharp sticks plunged deeply into my eye sockets.
I like undressing Ken dolls in front of Barbie.
I like to scream hubba, hubba. In crowded elevators.
I like when people pee in my pool.
I like to get naked and jump out of cakes at conventions and stag parties.
I like taking my faults and telling other people that they're theirs.
I like reading National Geographic. But only when they have graphic pictures of natives.
I like going to parties and pretending I speak only Japanese, and then stepping back and listen to what people say about me. I burst into tears and go home mad.
I like finding large pieces of wire and soup that I'm eating.
I like champagne, fine imported wine, French perfumes, and liquid makeup, all mixed together and poured over my head.
I like to watch TV, but only when I'm on it. I like just about anything. Thank you.
What is this anyway?